Okay, now we're going to show you how the Pawls work. And all Pawls basically work the same way. They've got a friction spring which drags against the pulling of the pulley and force the Pawl out. And then when it goes back in, the friction spring will again retract the Pawl. So I want to show you how that works real quick. Take the little screw out here. The Pawl is here, and it's spring-loaded. When you pull this, you'll notice this moves and this part doesn't. This is friction. And when you pull it back, this part stays the same and the Pawl retracts. So the Pawl fits underneath this spring, which holds it down like that. And then your little screw goes back in over here. This is a much better design than the old design. The old design, they had to take the whole plate apart. This just holds it in there. So that again, this is the friction plate. When you pull it, it pushes the Pawl out. When you retract it, it stays, and the Pawl goes in back in with a little spring-loaded thing there.